If I ever get home, I swear I'm never driving anywhere, 'cause somebody's changing all the signs. Well, I took a trip the other day in my old 60 Chevrolet. It's the first trip I took in quite some time. But I hadn't went too many miles when I had to stop and think a while, because I couldn't understand the stupid signs. There was one by the road that said, Memphis, 302 ahead. Then it had a word I didn't understand. Kilometer, that's a word, but I told myself, well, that's absurd. That's a term that they use in foreign lands. Well, I drove by and I read a few, and I'll tell you, I got so confused that I had to stop and give my mind a rest. I'd been to Memphis once before, and I knew it couldn't be much more than 180 miles or so at best. Driving down that Tennessee highway, feeling like I'm lost and driving blind. If I ever get home, I swear I'm never driving anywhere, 'cause somebody's changing all the signs. Well, I found the worst was yet to come when my gas gauge said I needed some. So I pulled into the first place that I found. That pump said 23.9, and I smiled and said, well, that suits me fine. I think it's time they brought them prices down. Well, fill her up, I told the man. I had a five spot in my hand, and I thought he looked at me just a little strange. He grabbed my five and he throwed a fit. And I said, boy, hey, that ain't no tip, and I ain't leaving here until I get my change. Well, he sat in then and tried to explain that liter price is not the same, and they don't sell gas by gallons nowadays. So after $20 more or so, I finally got back on the road, and I'll tell you, friend, I turned the other way. Driving down that Tennessee highway, feeling like I'm lost and driving blind. If I ever get home, I swear I'm never driving anywhere, 'cause somebody's changing all the signs. If I ever get home, I swear I'm